Hello everyone, hello class 10th. So now we'll be discussing the next topic of the chapter agriculture. In the previous video, I have discussed with you food crops, major crops, non-food crops, right? So today we'll be discussing a new topic, that is technological reforms in agriculture, technological and institutional reforms in agriculture. So now I'm going to tell you what were the technological and institutional reforms in agriculture. If we talk about this, the first one was Green Revolution and White Revolution. Green Revolution, it came in late 1960s, means 1967-68, which was a big reform in the agriculture to bring out modern equipments, modern tools, modern machinery, improved irrigation pattern and HYV seeds, improved seeds. And second one was the important one, that was White Revolution. It came in 1971. It was specifically in the milk and milk production, right? And then later on, one more reform was there, that was land development programs, land development reforms they introduced in 1980s and 1990s to improve the condition of agriculture in India. If we talk about other schemes in that, we have personal accident insurance scheme and Kisan credit card scheme for the farmers. These schemes introduced by the government of India to improve the condition of farmers. If we move to the next second section, that is food security. If we talk about food security, government designed two basic systems, that was buffer stock and the public distribution system. As you know, buffer stock means government purchases the grains from the farmers and keep for the calamities or for the other emergencies, and then government distribute this to the farmers, to the poor people through the public distribution system in a quite cheaper rate. So these two important systems, buffer stock and public distribution system, are the components of food security. Now we are moving to the next part of that, that who actually manages all these systems in the government. FCI, Food Corporation of India, that is a government agency which manages all the functioning of the distribution of food, which is managing by FCI, right? Now we are moving to the third part, that is impact of agriculture. If we talk about impact of agriculture, yes, we can compare two conditions. In the traditional time, in the older time when we were having the Britishers, so for example, cotton was a crop which was exported as a raw material to Britain, and as you know, during the Britishers' time, we were importing the finished product, we were importing the cloth, right, at a higher rate. And when Gandhiji returned, which this topic you have already studied in nationalism in India, when Gandhiji returned in 1915, he has started the different movements. So Champaran movement, it was in 1917, which was against the Britishers, who were forcing the farmers to grow more cotton and to grow more indigo, right? So now we are moving to the next step, that is the globalization portion, means what was the impact of globalization. But the question comes, when globalization came? Globalization came in 1991. Even three policies came under the new economic policy 1991. These three policies were liberalization, privatization and globalization. In short, we can call it LPG policies, right? If we talk about globalization, so our farmers exposed to the rest of the world, they start selling, they start exporting their food grains, their products in the rest of the world, in the foreign markets, right? This globalization also helps them to diversify their crops. Diversification of crops means that we are not taking only one crop in a particular time period, we are taking different other crops at the same time period, by which farmers can increase its income. So today we have done the institutional and technological reforms in which we have discussed about buffer stock, we have discussed about Food Corporation of India, we have discussed about public distribution system, we have discussed about globalization and its impact on agriculture. So in the coming videos, I'll be discussing with you through the map work and the question answers of this. Thank you.